Four people were arrested on drug-related charges after deputies raided a home in Fort Myers. What started as an anonymous tip led to this.
More than a dozen deputies combed through the home in the Esplanade Lake Club community. Tonight, only ABC7's Gage Goulding is getting us more on exactly what detectives found that landed these four people in jail.
The people that live along this stretch of Canal Grand Drive have a couple of names for this house. The Trouble House, the Problem House, and now the Drug House.
We knew it was drugs, just common sense told us that.
An anonymous tipster called the Lee County Sheriff's Office, giving deputies a heads up as to what's happening here. Police records say that people have found baggies in their yards, claiming it has to do with selling drugs.
I have had a lot of foil blown on my yard, bags with white powder in it.
Karen Fountain lives right next door. She came home to this on Tuesday. Well over a dozen deputies and her neighbors in handcuffs.
Thank God. Thank God they finally came. This has been 2 years of pure hell for this neighborhood.
It was a big sight for this gated community that's still being built off Alico Road. People walking the dog, even snapping videos.
I counted five cop cars, some undercover cars, people standing with cuffs on, people on the ground with cuffs on.
Deputies arrested these four: Stephen Marsala, who owns the home, Stephen Rogers Jr., Joseph Nitsche, and Michael Ryan. Traffic stops on Rogers Jr. and Nitsche led deputies to raid this home Tuesday evening. They found methamphetamine, meth pipes, and ketamine inside, along with weed.
There was a woman with a small child, probably under the age of three, in her lap.
Now, neighbors tell me that child was taken from the home by the Department of Children and Families on Wednesday. DCF hasn't confirmed that with us just yet, and the people at home here didn't want to speak with me. All but Nitsche are out on bond tonight, and all four are facing felony drug charges. Reporting in Fort Myers, Gage Goulding, ABC 7.